Sensitive beings, and as such I came to the conclusion that the kitties who fall into this category may just feel the need to own up to their inequities, get things off their chests, and confess to an incident, bad habit, or a hidden secret that could possibly damage the special bond they share with other creatures, be they two or four-legged. Like flutes and five huge mouths, and they flew into the kitchen and ate up all Mommy's shrimp. Then they turned and chased me into the garden here. Why, I barely escaped with my life. Okay, I prefer sitting on couches rather than shredding them. That's okay, isn't it? Minding my own business, staring at a bug, when this gigantic hairball shot out of my mouth like a cannonball and smack landed right in Daddy's shoe. I mean, I couldn't do it again if I tried. Credit card number, he could pay the tax, get the fish out, and sell them for a gazillion dollars. Mom's investment would quadruple. I thought she'd be proud of me. It on. Well, bruised chihuahua. What? Did I do something wrong? When Mom's on vacation, we invite our friends for pool parties in the tub, but we lick it clean when we're through. Me, jealous. Why, I'm way cuter than that itty-bitty, silly, know-nothing, meowing, attention seeker Mommy brought home yesterday, aren't I? Sometimes I help Mom tenderize the steak. I signed up for an online yoga class. This is my downward dog. Nice, huh? They said the course was free, but then I got a bill, so I ate it. Mommy's honeymoon. Am I there yet? He looks frightened. I sat on Mrs. O'Reilly's black coat on purpose. Wears dentures. Pretty boy, pretty girl. I used Daddy's razor. Of espresso. I told Dad it was the cleaning lady who dropped his mouse on the floor. she's watching a scary movie. Boy, can she scream. I've been using Dad's teeth whitening strips. Sorry, Dad. Hey, but how do my teeth look? Any brighter? She's sufficiently frantic. I make my appearance. Works every time. Cats can do no wrong, right? It's time to let the cat out of the bag and have a laugh. Realizing that cats need to get a few things off their furry little chests, cat enthusiast Aliyah Zobel Nolan pairs hilarious caught-in-the-moment feline photos with their you-know-it-could-be-true confessions. Cat owners the world around know that their pets are not perfect, that faux paws happen, and here's the proof. This was one of the shorter videos, but I want to thank you for visiting my channel. You can like it down below and or subscribe. I'd like to welcome you to my channel if you do. Once again, thanks for visiting, and I plan to see you all real soon.